horror film fans, It Follows is going to send you shivering under your sheets.
Daydream about being old enough to go on dates. I had this image of myself holding hands with a really cute guy.
The film is the sophomore effort of Michigan-born writer-director David Robert Mitchell. And it might be described as a kind of STD horror film in the style of an early David Cronenberg movie, complete with an M.R. James Reddy stalking demon.
It's gonna follow you. Somebody gave it to me, and I passed it to you.
The action begins with a sexually attractive young woman fleeing into her suburban streets,
all you can do is
pursued by something we don't see.
Did he really do it to you?
Driving off and sit and waiting beside a lake for something terrible to happen. It's a brilliant start to a new fable, combining fear of sexually transmitted disease in an age of no commitment hookups and the rot of post-collapse Detroit, Michigan.
Okay.
The film's heroine is the tall and slim 19-year-old woman named Jay, played by Micah Monroe in a breakout performance. A sleep-deprived Jay teams up with her younger sister and some friends and just tries to survive. And you try not to scream while you watch her do it. In an age of shaky cam hacks, director Mitchell demonstrates a profound understanding of the evil inherent in ordinary things around us and is very adept at spooky camera movements. Unlike most low-budget horror entries, It Follows stays with you. You've been warned.